Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Montgomery is being brought to you by Princeton Orthopedic Associates.
Some interesting non-conference matchups coming to life here as the end of the 2021 season quickly approaches. 7-1 Montgomery hosting 7-2 St. Joseph Metuchen in a Skyland Conference Greater Middlesex Conference crossover. The Falcons had a plan early on. They wanted to attack from beyond the arc. First, here's a triple from Ethan Simmons. Count it. Then the Falcons go right back to that spot. Eli Barlow for three. St. Joseph Metuchen in front after one with a 10-4 lead. Montgomery working to close the gap in the second. Matt Prezkop finds space and gets the mid-range jumper to drop. The Cougars make it a three-point game midway through the quarter. But the Falcons answer. Miles Y finds a lane and jams it down. An emphatic dunk for St. Joseph in the closing minutes of the second quarter. Yet Montgomery would close the gap again, thanks in part to a huge quarter from junior Ryan Curry, one of Somerset County's top guards. Curry is so smooth on his drives. 10 points for him in the second quarter, and the Cougars go into the half down by two. It's 22-20 Falcons. Into the third quarter now, and the Falcons continued to live and die by the three ball. Incredible passing. Cody Robinson knocks it down from distance. Three of his 8 points on the night. The Cougars, though, relied on the inside game. Check out Ryan Curry. He gets it to fall. Count the basket and the foul. And then, a few possessions later, Montgomery looking to go back inside again. This time, it's the Lafayette commit, Chris Rabayo, cleaning up his miss. Count it and one. Montgomery makes it a one-point game late in the third. But again, St. Joseph dials up from downtown. Josh Ingraham, yes, sir. The Falcons still leading. It's 34-32 after three quarters. Fourth quarter, the Falcons take advantage of a miscue. The loose ball recovered by Amari Campbell, and he converts the lay-in. A huge play here. St. Joseph leads by 4, 3:17 left in regulation. Now, with 2:19 left in the game, Montgomery ties it up. Curry to Prezkop. He finished with 10 points. We've got a 39-39 game coming down to the wire. Free throws would give St. Joseph Metuchen a 41-40 lead. All they need to do is keep possession. So working the ball around, Montgomery, though, forces the turnover. Curry for the lead. Yes! Wow! Montgomery takes their first lead of the night with 27 seconds left. A completely clutch bucket from Ryan Curry. Now the Falcons get an opportunity to take the lead on the other end. The inbounds pass almost intercepted, but the Falcons regroup. A drive inside here is kicked out to the corner for Eli Barlow. Yes! Whoa! Barlow with ice in his veins hits a clutch three, 11 seconds left in the game. So it comes down to this for the Cougars. The pass inside to tie the game, tipped. Barlow saves it from going out. St. Joseph Metuchen gets the foul and possession. Ethan Simmons would hit both free throws, giving St. Joseph Metuchen a nail-biting close win on the road. 46-42 is the final. Barlow had a team-high 11 points, including the go-ahead three in the final seconds that pushed the Falcons to 8-2 on the year. Montgomery had three players score in double digits, led by Ryan Curry's game-high 16 points. The Cougars drop to 7-2. From Skillman, I'm Jay Cook with JerseySportsZone.com.